Rural vote. This is where I want to look at. And let me go to one of the things that I noticed with the rural vote is that, oh, wow, the turnout. Y'all, rural America is mad. When my second book, Flyover Nation, where I was predicting how it was going to happen in 2016, there were a lot of people in rural America that were very upset. They did not like being taken for granted. They didn't like the impugnations of their character, etc. Fast forward to now, and Trump had outperformed himself even in those counties again, in rural counties. Do you remember, and I was talking to our friends down in KURV about this last night, do you remember at that, this was maybe in spring, like early to mid-spring, right when the lockdown had really gotten into gear, do you remember hearing the argument from like flyover areas and the coastal areas? Because there was an argument over how the lockdown should be managed. And there were people on the left that wanted it to be nationally mandated. Everything needs to be top down from D.C. Whereas other people, myself included, were saying, no, it needs to be state by state and even then locality by locality. That it isn't fair for, say, you know, towns in Nebraska to have to be locked down if they have fewer cases of infection and lower fatality rate and even lower severity. They should not have to be locked down the same as New York City. That's silly. And then the blue states and the New York City areas were saying, well, you know, you rely on us for so many things. You know, you should. And that's honestly, remember that argument that was made? And do you remember it? That made me mad because I kept thinking, if you want to have a phallus measuring contest, all right, let's look at it. We feed, you know, flyover areas feed you. Don't have to. And if you want to get sassy about it, let's look and see where the majority number of men and women who serve in uniform, where they come from. Okay, so don't be looking down your noses at the areas that send the people to fight and protect your freedom, because heaven knows you ain't going to do it.